peppers are. Do you like?
Zoe. Hi, sweet pea. It's getting braver. You. So you're doing a good job, Dad.
Well, I think I'm going to throw up. better sit down, drunk baby. Zoe! She loves it. Wow, that's beautiful hair. Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
Oh, what's in there? Hey, this goes on in.
Come on, sweet pea. Good girl, Zoe. You got her, Daddy? Almost.
I wonder why she didn't go all the way.
Hi, Zachary. Come here.
I'm gonna go get one of those shaved ice.
Zoe! Look at Mommy! Hi, sweetie. Zoe! She likes Texas. Bathing. Come here. Don't go too far. Zoe. Hey, where are you going? Whoops. That might be hot, baby.
You're going, do you have any idea?
This way.
Okay. Oh,
we got an idea for you. Zoe! Gross! Wrangler! Go in the water! Sir. Oh, yes.
Of this?
Uh-huh.
Get her. Are they looking for predators up there? Do you like them?
Eyes. Oh my. Sleep in that tent, Zach? Thank you.
Zachary.
Mama.
Zachary.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Have to record the whole thing, Curtis.
I'm not. Don't worry.
Do your best to maintain a home where Jesus Christ is honored. The word of God is authority and Jesus Christ is the head. Will you commit this child to God in prayer on a regular basis, trusting God to override your needs and cover your shortcomings? We have to give the Holy Spirit to raise this child and to incline his or her heart. Will you do your best to release this child to the world? Your best in living of what sold out committed followers of Jesus Christ should be. And these children have God for examples to emulate. Can you say you love? Church family, for these children. And we dedicate these little ones. Lord Jesus, we are mindful that children are in you, and that each one of these children has to call upon the Lord. And so I pray that you and these parents have examples, that their home will be a place of life where Christ shines forth. And that God, you will they grow. You will give special opportunity to be witnesses in this world. Lord, I pray to you that each one of these comes to know you in a personal way at a very young age. God, that you would enable these parents to raise them in the way and at the right time, Father, to release them to be used in this world. And we ask you to commit these children to you and the parents. And thank you so much.
That's our new